It's our duty to respond to the different currents of Euroscepticism and economic nationalism. We must convince the citizens in countries in crisis that our Europe is not a Europe of austerity policies, of recession and unemployment, especially youth unemployment that destroys dreams. Our Europe is a Europe of growth, employment and social cohesion.